Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. I just bathe, you see my hairstyle. Today, my topic will be this pickles. What do you call that? Oh, instant pickles powder. Okay, my name is Kim C. Before I start, please do subscribe my channel. If not, this teddy bear will be very angry. You know that my channel always review things on Daiso. So that day I went to Daiso, come across this packet of they call it instant pickles powder. They got two type. This one is instant pickles powder, and this one is pickles Chinese cabbage. That means this one is for cabbage, any veggie lah. But actually I want to eat is this one, the instant pickles powder. Actually I thought how they going to make this pickles but it's a powder lah. I also don't know how to read lah, behind all Japanese lah. But I think I know how to make lah. I can see the picture lah. First you chop the cucumber then after that you put the powder inside a plastic bag with the cucumber lah. You mix it lah, like you mix the french fry shake like that. Then you shake after that you put inside the fridge in Japanese, put inside the fridge for 1 to 2, I think it's hour lah, 1 to 2 hour then you take out and you can eat already. But I'm not sure good to eat or not lah, so later I will test this lah. This one one packet inside 10 gram got 4 sachet you all call it 4 sachet lah, 4 bag lah, that means you can do 4 times lah. And it goes also got expiry date lah, before you buy you see the expiry date first lah. But don't know good to eat or not lah. So now I will try to make this pickles powder mixed with my cucumber. Okay, this cucumber wahaha, I bought at this Sheng Siong lah. They say this is a Japanese cucumber lah. I bought 2 I think a dollar something only lah. So now you have to wash the cucumber and then you use the dirty knife and cut it. Normally the head and the tail we just cut it lah. The head lah, not the tail lah. The tail also can eat. So you just slice the pattern that you want, anyhow slightly. Cut slowly, don't cut your finger. You see the cucumber is very fresh lah. It's a Japan cucumber lah, not the normal type one. The Japan one all skinny one. And the skin got a bit of torn like that. Now after you cut you have to take out this what you call that, pickles powder, Daiso pickles powder. And then before that you put inside a plastic bag first. You don't have Ziploc, you use plastic bag lah. I don't have Ziploc lah, so I use this plastic bag. Then here is the pickles powder. Inside got 4 bags. So now I will use 1 of it. Like that lah, it look like that lor, like powder lor. What do you expect? It's a powder what? Then you no need to shake lah, why you shake? Okay, you tear it then you put the powder inside. What are you looking at? I'm still talking. Faster, tear it and put the powder inside the plastic bag with the cucumber. Faster put lah, ayo. Okay, now you pour inside Then you will tie the plastic bag first. Tie up. Whatever lah, you just tie a knot or use rubber band also can. And then you shake it like the french fry shake like that. Shake. Shake it, make it even. This one look like very good to eat like that. But later you will know good to eat or not. After you shake it you think you shake evenly already. Then you will open your fridge and you put inside for 1 to 2 hours lah. Wow, wait until my hair also dry already. Okay, it's already 2 hours. Now I'm ready to eat my cucumber pickles. It turned into pickles already. Not cucumber. Because the pickles powder will make it become a pickles. Let me smell it. Yeah, very strong the cucumber smell. Hojiabo. Okay, cucumber. Wow, very salty. Not many funny taste, it's just taste salty lor. I mean, I add salt also can what? Why I need to buy this type of powder? Yeah, very salty. Salty, just a salty cucumber or what pickles? Yeah, this is they only add the salt lor. So don't think very good. Don't buy this. This one you no need to buy this type of powder. This one from Daiso lah, huh? You just add salt into your cucumber, it's the same taste. Oh, just salt only. Very disappointed. I thought got other taste, no? Just salty taste. But my cucumber is fresh. This is Japanese cucumber. I bought at Sheng Siong. I think I add the Sheng Mui powder better than this. Or add some sugar also better than this powder. Yeah, very salty. Okay, if you want to buy, you go and buy lah, but I will not buy again. And they also got another packet lah. This one is for cabbage. This one I haven't tried lah, because I no pair cabbage. I like cucumber more lah. I buy and try only lah. Okay, if you want to see a review on other Daiso item, please do comments below ah. If not, I don't know what to review leh. This one don't buy lah, very salty lah. And before you leave, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and do share my video. Thank you. Bye bye.